First is some breaking news out of Auburn tonight, where deputies are searching for the suspect in a deadly shooting. The King County Sheriff's Office says somebody was shot and killed in an apartment complex on Military Road around 8 o'clock. Deputies are out now using canines and a helicopter to try to find the suspect. At this point, we don't know what led to the shooting.